Everyone, I'm Joe, and today I'm going to talk about a topic that will influence your life forever. It is an investment. So if I talk about investment, what do you think? Any idea? It seems so hard, it seems interesting, it seems easy, or maybe it's like gambling, or you think it's risk, right? Somebody say investment is risk. They say that because they don't know what to invest, they don't know where to put money, and they don't really understand what investment is. They may follow their friend, like their friend saying, oh, you should buy those shares from that company. And then when as the time passes, they make loss and they say, oh, this investment is like gambling. Because they didn't understand what is investment. And anybody here think that investment is really hard? Yes. 2 years ago, I was taught like that too. When my father told me, oh son, you have to start invest. And I was, Dad, I just still studying and I don't want to do that. But in my mind, I think, oh, it seems so hard, I don't want to do that. But however, I have to start investing in stock market by reading the book and bought some share from the company. And it is a good company. And as the time passed, I made some profit. And I think, oh, if you understand about it, it not seem so hard. And I also realize that whatever you do, or what is your job, or anything you do, you have to involve in investment. I realize also that there are many ways and various types of investment. First, you can invest in real estate. It's like condominium, house. You can buy it and then let it out to get a rental fee. And also you can buy stock and bond from some company you are interested in, or maybe you already know about it and they have the potential to grow up. And last one is mutual fund. You can maybe invest in mutual fund and wait as the time passes to let it grow up. There are another various of type of investment also. So today I'm really excited to share about you how investment can be beneficial to all of you guys. First, investment can increase your wealth. You may ask how, right? For example, you just buy 1,000 shares from a good company at 10 baht. So it means that you invest in stock market for 10,000 baht, right? And as the time passes, 6 months later, the price of the share increased to 12. It means that you get the difference 2,000. And second, it can create your cash flow, right? Cash flow means though you don't work, but you still get money. For example, this guy is a worker. He was like working every month and get a salary. For example, for 4 months, you get 60,000. But if he like ill or maybe sick and he cannot work anymore, so he didn't get any salary. But if he invests in like in house or maybe a condominium, he can maybe let it out to get a rental free every month. Maybe he can get 20,000 baht every month, though he didn't work anymore. And from those examples, you can see that investment can create you money, and it's like money is working for you. You don't have to work, but you can get the money, right? So now you know about the benefit of investment. You may wonder, how can I right? First, you can, today is like a globalization. Everything is easy to connect, easy to find, to learn or study. You can watch big video in internet, you can search whatever you want. For example, this channel, they teach about investment for free. He is an engineer who has already success in investment. And if you want to read a book, there are a lot of people who has already successful in investment writing a book. Like this guy, anybody here know him? Robert T. Kiyosaki. He is one of the most successful investors in US and in America. So he wrote many books about business and also investment. And the last one, go to seminar. If you want to join some seminar, there are various seminars today, like for free or maybe they can charge you a little bit. Now, you know how to start investment, right? You may ask, how can I be successful in investment? To be successful for everything in this world, you have got to start. Because if you don't start, it's impossible to be successful. You may say, oh, I'm wait to be ready. But there is no time for ready. You can start to learn by doing. Second, learn a lot. One of the most successful artists, Bruce Lee, said, learning is boundless, right? So everything you have to learn all your life. You cannot stop learning, because if you are stop learning, it means that you are getting old. And the last one, Anthony Robbins said, if you want to be successful, just find somebody who has already been successful and follow them. Why? Because those people, they have already passed the way that you are going to face. They have faced many problems, they have faced many situations. So if you go to ask them to give you an advice or maybe coaching you, you may get to your goal faster. And as you know about or how to invest, about the benefits, and maybe how to be successful, right? In this picture, which one do you want to be? Do you want to be this guy who always be controlled by money? You are working for money? Or to be this guy who can control everything? Let money work for him. Today, we are learning hard, studying hard to be graduated. And after that, we are working hard to get a lot of money. But why don't you think? Why we don't let money work for us? If you think like that, investment is your answer. Thank you for today.